asking about kwanzi ah varugare gumbo vakacherwa mugomba kwanzi ma mune nyoka vakati mune nyoka kwanzi vakanzi mune nyoka pasi pano kwanzi atobvisa mangwana
That is one very something along those lines.
But I'm going to at any given time.
No, that is true.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, that is true. What happened after that sentence, when the kangaroo court to my prisoners on my camps. So we were moved from place to place and so on. Then Panemi can be a Dagatrika, Agang, Wakachera Makomba. So in the Tai Raramo, Takatora take home Makomba. Eko Makomba, probably sure, Maxen, they say for myself in October, between 6 and 7, probably sure. To Konoziri Lisa and the Pudin and so on. To Garapas all day, the Ribante. Maneru, take home
Gumba.
Now, the most horrible process I told you could sometimes you can't get out. You know? So wait, that's not an issue. You see, but sometimes the wait a move on with the name of my tattoo. What about 7 or 4, I think.
Who were the other 6?
So we had Hamadripi, we had Mozi, we had Bandiriza, we had Musikavano. We had myself, that's 5. Then we had Webster Bawia. We had I can't remember. But we have just about six or seven.
People. Are any of these other people still alive?
Or yes, the only one who is alive is the Webster Bawia.
Okay. And yourself, of course.
Mtakwawiata is still alive. Then, I can't remember the other guy. I can check in case that try to cross.
No, that's fine. That on its own is important enough.
Yeah. But the guy is the guy to have a company, definitely.
So, Ndawaneng Stole in his book, I know Ndawaneng is. Masipula Stole, the young brother to Ndawaneng.
He was
my lecturer at the University of Zimbabwe. Anganyura book called The Struggle Within the Struggle.
I know that.
He refers to your issue, and he refers to issue of the struggle with Muzanu Macho, Mamuni Mastagos, Angarimo, the power struggles, which were not the main thing, which were obviously you were fighting the colonialists, but within Zanu Imomo, Mamuni ma conflicts which emanated from tribal differences, probably educational differences, and the dichotomy between the Zipra and Zanla approach, Zapu Zanu, the fact that Zapu started first, and then you Zapu was banned, then you came up with Zanu, when the president was still the information secretary was Zapu, and then you went into Zanu, and the difference in terms of discipline between Wanwe Zanu and Zapu. Even to this day, we see the manifestations of Wanwe Zapu in terms of discipline, but the corruption. Kuzano,
yes.
But Waruzapu are more conciliatory.
Yeah.
Vane vanhu at heart. And so on. I'm just hoping your book captures some of these sentiments, because that history is so important.
Yeah, to be honest with you, my history doesn't, my biography,
your book
doesn't capture my details. Zapo Nezano.
Okay.
Now I try to avoid that.
Okay. Things. Okay.
But as you say, it's quite critical. It's important.
It is.
But what I consider important as far as the indiscipline in Muzano, the corruption in Muzano, ino attribute to period that I'm going to Mozambique.
Okay.
The, in particular, the indiscipline part of it in the Ugutiko. When we were in Lusaka under the table, we were well disciplined and well focused.
Right.
And we were clear in terms of our direction, in terms of the revolution, the ideology, the philosophy. Politically, we were very clear because of Chitepo's influence.
Right.
That I capture very much
in book. Okay. In book. Right.
When you went to Mozambique, they got a very, very unfortunate, it was really a tragedy. Muzukuru wangu, Robert, whom I had known before, Tiri Mujere, in 1964. And then when we were trying to look for a leader after Chikaribotso's assassination, I stuck out my with the Mugabe is the right leader.
Right.
Campaigned very strong against the opposition. Yamamu, I do know, you may be a...
Put pan in nepotism,
guy. Yeah. No, no. Basically, they were saying, Mugabe won a idea 10 years ago. But he... 10 years in detention in prison. It's not a joke.
It's just changed the man.
You know, changed the man.
The man, okay.
And so they were saying, we have to be very careful. They got, no. Not with Mugabe. I know him well, this, that. Wasn't that a disaster?
You came across conflicted.
Yeah, Chase. When we came out with, well, when he appeared on BBC on Focus on Africa, he was interviewed by Robin White. I remember that very well. He's actually in detention from Pima. We were all excited. Everyone was excited. Said, no, you're right. I think he's the right leader that we have. You know, how articulate. Presentation of the case. Denouncing Kaunda. I got considerable problems and this and that. So everyone was excited. I said, no, that one I did. And I was happy. So, by the time I put up, I did such an admirer, yeah, Robert.
Right.
So we made a lot of mistakes there and there, because what we had said was that we were going to have a congress to select a leader. Robert is just an interim
manager.
But when we get to Zimbabwe, we we'll sit down in the Congress, then choose the leader. Because of what he had said, this was the excitement, the carry for, and Wango Sungwa, Tawakuti Tawakubuda. So don't go to fall into the trap. He knew what was
it. And support yake.
And support yake. And the strategy yake. The plan yake. The carry letter revealed. But I think I to start a caravan of Kabe, to start a good Twitter saying, who was going to be in, who was going to be out, and so on and so on. And now I'm a DDP, we don't consider that. And now I'm a Muzi, we don't consider that. But he needed that they were going to receive me sector of information and publicity because of the good work that I had done. But my women say, ah, no, they're out.
So something else.
Yeah, that was the plan. No, we didn't know. But nobody said, ah, she will be a boy, I'm a Central Committee to dissolve that. Ah, okay, it's all right. Hey, Zipa, Zipa, Zipa. To put in the run as soon as I should. Don't away, put it in it. So much behind this thing.
The struggle between the struggle behind the struggle.
Yeah, struggle between,
within the struggle. Yeah,
the struggle. And you have only. Mugabe was such an anti-tribalist.
Uh-huh.
I never envisioned or seen picture of Mugabe, and perceived Mugabe was a tribalist. I was so excited. Yeah, I know it is the straightforward. Jesus go to Geneva. When you go to Geneva?
1976.
My
friends. When was Geneva? 76.
November 76. If I come over and I see that somebody went to town, I go, this man is not right. He doesn't understand the revolution. He sees Kunoko. Chino Pama ma atipi atita ati identify moon nesta rake chairo no kwano ba
Chino Pama ma name the go yes
so this man here mu ajinda ma games I love to go to go kupi no one want eh kosa go kupi
so
this worried the comrade but then that message didn't sink in Kwatiri until Tato Pinda Madagamati. You could talk about it, oh, so that they know. You know, there was, you can imagine what you were neighbors in that regime, we had to work so hard to buy very listening. Because it was us who kept saying, Kumakumana,
Okay.
Wow.
So,